and negotiate a vertical route with the help of ropes. The pass is still good distance away, and as per my watch, the current altitude is 18,000 feet, so absolute height has to be even more. Let me just pan without risking myself too much. Oh, it's a little difficult. So that's the campsite and the entire valley. Some boaters.